My tattoos reflect me as a person. Me as a musician, me as someone who loves to be connected to people, me trying to make my voice heard. I just really love self-expression. I think creativity is so magical.
Hey!
Yo!
How are you doing?
Good, how are you?
I kind of see tattooing as like a songwriting thing.
Kiss here, right?
Yes. You know, you're trusting somebody to put something so permanent on your body, and with songwriting, it's the same. You know, you're having somebody come in, and you have to trust this person completely to help you articulate words into a song, and then there's a trust there. Because of that, you become really close friends with them, like London, who does a lot of my tattoos. The first one you did was this one.
Yeah, that was the first one.
As cliche as it sounds, it's because I wear my heart on my sleeve. And we put the eye in there because it's my way of showing myself a little bit and showing that I'm slowly coming out of hiding. Because I do, I hide. And I've gotten so content with hiding over the years. I have this faceless woman here.
Yeah, I love that one.
It kind of, at the time, was describing my anonymity in the music industry.
I love that, though, the connection between the faceless girl.
Yeah.
And then, yeah, kind of bringing you to the forefront.
Yeah. Because I've always kind of felt like this is who I am on the inside.
Yeah.
And then, you know, everything's just kind of changed so much this year that I feel like this is me, like me showing myself. This is me at my most vulnerable. I think the one that probably best represents me is the Speak Up.
I remember you were telling me that it was similar to the other ones, that it was just a reminder to speak up for yourself.
Yeah. I've always kind of made myself feel really small. And I think now more than ever, I have the opportunity to have an opinion and to have a voice, and that I should speak up. We're done?
We're done.
Sick.
You did it. Yee-hee. That's cool.
Awesome.
Nailed it.
It's funny, my co-writer Justin, he says that since I started this artist transition, he said he's seen me become more confident.
Oh, yeah.
I was in this relationship for a while, and he was like, you've changed. Like, you're not the same person. And Justin would be like, yeah, if you mean she's more confident and she's more comfortable in her own skin, then she's definitely changed. And I'm like, yeah, like, I do feel more like myself. I feel the most like myself that I ever have. Than I ever have.
And that's awesome.
Now, yeah.
It's because of the tattoos.
It's the tattoos. It's you. I used to have panic attacks almost every day last year. It was really hard. And I had maybe one or two this year. And that's it. For a very long time, I've denied myself something that I've really wanted. And now that I've done the thing that scares me most, I'm okay. I mean, I've been a songwriter for 7 years, and of course, writing for other people and seeing them sing it and see their fans sing it back to them is one thing, but then being in the forefront and actually seeing them look at you and sing those words, and then when you look at them for a second, they're like singing it with you. It's just, it's the best feeling ever. It really is. It's crazy that I've come this far. It's overwhelming at times, and it's dark at times, and then other times it's magical. I feel like every day I'm getting more and more comfortable in my skin, and comfortable as an artist, and comfortable with my fans, and comfortable with all this.
Feel it, see the shine. But you wanna tell me something? Yeah, 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 yeah. And I know we haven't been easy, but is it cause for us giving it up? I know you've got your reasons. So if you're gonna do it, then baby, just do it. Don't let me down gently. If you're gonna do it, then baby, just do it.